I don't show a lot of emotion out there, and I think it all came out of me right there on the 18th hole. The crowd erupted. That's something you dream of. You dream of winning, but you dream of finishing like that. And I don't think you could pick a better spot to win your first major. As a kid, if you're going to go win the US Open, you're probably going to make that putt at Pebble Beach. I did that. Everything you've done since day one, since I was born, has been working to this moment, and we're here now.
Got it! Gary Woodland has won the US Open.
Every once in a while, a person, place, and time line up for the perfect story to unfold right in front of our eyes. And when it happens on one of the most iconic golf courses in the world, with millions watching, the drama can offer moments to be remembered for all time.
Come on, you got to be kidding me.
This is a story of a golfer named Gary Woodland, who came of age in a legendary setting on the biggest stage of his career, who had to stop a superstar bidding to extend a historic run.
Brooks Koepka, what are we watching?
And who found a way to complete the perfect story, making the ending feel like it was all meant to be.
A major champion, Gary Woodland.
This is the 2019 US Open. Woodland peaks at Pebble Beach.